the super. Now you see what color Daddy has here?
Mm-hmm.
Is it a dark yellow?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Now remember, Daddy's going to let you come in here and try to paint, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right. So you won't feel bad anymore, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Right? That's right.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Why is that gray and then that's brown?
What, this girl right here?
No, the...
Oh, the harp?
The
why
strings.
Is it? Oh, well, Daddy hasn't painted those in yet. That's why they look like that. Daddy's going to paint in this other yellow dress. Do you want to try painting? You don't?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Very good.
Like that too?
Yeah, you can do it right down to here. Okay, just paint it in. Very good, Supri. Here, I'm gonna have you use your hand like this, okay? And you just go like that. Okay, you ready? Good, okay, try. Good, Supri. Good job. Very good. Good job, okay, very good. Now Daddy's gonna paint this girl in right here.
Is that that girl?
Yeah, that's that girl right there. Yeah, super. Daddy always paints pretty girls like Sandra Peel, doesn't he? Right, super?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Just make her dress float out like this. And then...
Is it windy out?
Yes, it is windy out. What color is Daddy adding now? Right over here, what's this color? What's this color?
Yellow.
And what's this?
White.
Very good, Super. That's right. And we're going to have these little things floating over like this. That's right. Is this looking pretty good so far, Super?
Mm-hmm.
You like?
Mm-hmm.
Good, okay. Okay, let's see. Now let's put the skin tone of girls over here. A little bit of orange and a lot of white. Yeah, let's darken them a little bit. Maybe with some of this brown and some of this green. Yeah, that looks good to Daddy. Okay.
So that's how you make tan?
Huh? Oh yeah, that's how I make tan. These girls all live in the sun. So they have nice tan skin, Super. You can't see what the girl has in her hand, but she's, you see what that is right there? Right there?
No.
You ever heard of a tambourine? You ever seen a tambourine? Huh?
No.
No? That's what Daddy's going to put on her. She's got a little tambourine. She's a tambourine girl. Okay. And then there's her hand over the tambourine. Let's see. This girl, man, that's her tan skin right there. See, she's looking back at this girl right here. This is Venus, and this is Mars. Yeah, Super?
When are you going to paint the red cape?
Pretty soon. Do you want Daddy to start in on that?
No, she's trying to make do a
little bit. Oh, you can do a little bit. Daddy will let you paint. That's right. Do you want to try that? Okay. Daddy's going to get her tan skin in there a little bit more.
Okay.
And then Super can do the cape, okay?
Okay.
Does that look right, Super?
Do you want to paint a little bit more of
I think I'm gonna finish this girl's skin first. And then Daddy will do that. See? Is that her shoulder right there?
Yeah.
That's right. That's her shoulder. And this is her arm. And Mars, he's got very tan skin. So we're gonna use Lizard Crimson and Brown. Looks good today. And that should do it. Ready?
Yeah.
That looks okay. See, he's got big muscles, doesn't he, Super?
Yeah.
Does he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does. Just like Daddy. Does Daddy have big muscles, Super?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Okay. His cape is coming up, so I'm going to let you paint that, okay? You getting bored already?
Mm-hmm.
You're not?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's see. He's going to scrub his face in with that. And the cape is coming up. There's his legs. Romans had shin guards, and he's a god, so he's got all the latest stuff. Okay, Daddy is painting in Mars. He painted in his yellow armor. Maybe they had gray, but Daddy's going to make this yellow.
Yeah.
That was Brandon's favorite color when he was a baby. Isn't that precious?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Daddy's going to block that in, just like he did in his little ruff there. And then one of you is going to get a chance to paint in Mars. Which one is Mars?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Very visible. Okay. Let's put his armor in down here. What did Daddy call these? Do you remember, Sugar?
Mm-hmm.
Were they shin guards?
Yeah.
Yeah, nobody wants to get hurt in shins. That hurts. Let's see. Daddy will put this in. And then, we're going to paint in the cape. Super, do you want to paint in the cape?
I just want to do a little bit of paint.
Just a little bit?
So I want to do the cape too.
You don't want to do the whole thing, huh?
I just want to do it.
Yeah, Brandon can do that. Brandon can do part of the cape.
Brandon, do you want to do part of the cape? Yeah, that's fine.
Oh. Look here, Daddy has to paint in the shield. The shield is over here. Daddy is losing all his drawing, but Daddy doesn't care. It's like all girls want to do it in this class. This goes over here. Let's bring this up a little bit. Okay, you ready for the cape?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. What does Daddy have to do here? Daddy has to mix. What color does Daddy have to mix here?
The shield.
No, the cape.
Red.
Yeah, that's right, red. Daddy will mix colors, and you sillies can put in the color, okay?
Okay.
Let's see, we'll get a nice big brush for Mr. Zai.
Mm-hmm.
And Super. That's one stiff brush, Super. I don't know, we'll have to put that in Daddy's gonna have to put that in the something.
Oh.
Okay, cape color. Red. Red. A little bit of black, a little bit of red, a little bit of white.
That's good.
Does it look okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let's get nice and wet. Then he will test the color out on the canvas. Yeah, that looks about right. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So you can draw the dark part of the cave. Can you reach up that high?
Yeah.
Here you go. Just paint that in, okay? Can you reach that high? Very good. See? Remember how Daddy taught you? Like this, and you go. Yeah. Over like this, hold it on your hand, like this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Okay. Swoosh. Swoosh.
Good, Super. Very good.
Super's almost an expert already. You know, you see, you want to put it right over here, like that. You want to color that in. Remember how Daddy taught you? Like this. There you go. See, the brush has a long handle, so you can paint it from a long ways away.
Good, Super. Very good.
Now I want you to paint in right here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just put that in right there.
Very good, Brandon. Very good.
Okay, you want to do it on the other side, right over here? Or shoosh. Or shoosh. There you go.
Good job, Brandon.
Okay, and then put it up here too, okay? Right in there.
Good, Brandon. Good. Very good, Brandon.
You want to do his plumage too? Like all the stuff up here?
Okay.
And then Daddy will block it in for you. Okay, and you go all the way around like that, and you put it in. Give Daddy a big swoosh, okay?
Swoosh. Good, Jean. Good, Jean. Good, very good, Jean.
Jean is already an expert. Do you think he's on?
Mm-hmm.
Put this little thing right there.
Good, Jean. Very good.
We're going to paint one more thing for Daddy. Okay, you can paint in. Let's see, what's that going? You want to paint all that in?
There you go. Good, man.
You have the Brandon painting in the cape.
Good, Brandon.
Very good. You almost have it all in here. Good job, Brandon. You sillies are experts. You're way better than Daddy is.